Seems only hours ago that I asked Peter to be my emissary. I knew that despite the accord, that there remained a great deal of distrust and trepidation between our sides. Much of it directed towards me. I also knew the truth, that a new breed of shapeshifter had infiltrated both our worlds. And the only way to defeat them meant working together, fully combining our resources and our talents. I thought that if you heard this from someone more impartial, you'd see the imperative. That message is no longer necessary. We know who our enemy is now, and that, in itself, is a distinct step forward.
Now that we know that Jones can cross between sides, we can coordinate our search. You have our complete support.
That's all good, but you said that only a tiny amount of this processed mineral is enough to tear a hole through a universe. So what is he planning? As far as we can tell, he's already recovered at least 100 pounds of it.
She's right. We'll have to start trying to game plan what he's after.
How? We have no information to work from, and so far he has been ahead of us every step of the way. Jones figured we'd realize he was interested in the quarry, so he crossed over to the other side.
We recovered his transport device.
Yes, but for all we know, he has more of them. He's holding all the cards on this.
Not all of them. You have me. I know him. And I saw how nervous he was when I was questioning him. If nothing else, I'm a variable that he didn't plan for. So yes, we will all have to work together. But somewhere, we stopped him once before. And we can stop him again.